Good morning, gamers! Welcome to Xbox Beyond the Box. I'm your host, Dragon Dust. Hey gamers, we want to say thank you. Thank you for all the love and support. This is helping the channel really grow. We really appreciate it. And if you're new to here to the channel, subscribe. And if you haven't already, hit that like button. We really appreciate that as well. So gamers, what are we doing today? Well, we're doing what my wife tells me to do, and that is review games with gold here. So the first game is Warhammer, The End of Times Vermintide. Now, to be perfectly honest, gamers, the only good thing about this game was the multiplayer was pretty cool. The switching between your long-range weapon and your melee weapon was pretty cool. Other than that, it was very repetitive. I got bored with it relatively quickly. I'm really disappointed. This is December. This is where Microsoft's supposed to say, "Hey, Merry Christmas, y'all." Instead, we got coal in our stockings. Thanks, Microsoft. With that being said, can I recommend this game? If you're into the hack and slash and, you know, the shooters, kind of like Warframe, without all the cool movements, without all the cool graphics, without all the cool badass enemies and stuff like that, without all the cool stuff in general, then this is the game for you. But if you want something more out of a hack and slash shooter, you're better off looking elsewhere. This is definitely in like my top 25 worst games that I've played this year. Don't worry, I'm not going to be doing a list on that. I don't want to torture anybody. But with that being said, hopefully January will bring us something new. It seems like Microsoft is still more focused on their Xbox Game Pass. They're putting all the great games there and giving Games with Gold the crap. So with that being said, you know, hey, this has been Xbox Beyond the Box. I've been your host, Dragon Dust, on this painfully Monday morning. This has been Warhammer, The End of Times, Vermintide. Don't bother with this game. Even though it's free, it still sucks. If you're wanting to sweep it for achievements, have at it. But gamers, we want to say this. We want to wish you happy gaming, and y'all stay awesome out there. I'm out of here.